Hello YouTube, today we will see the top movies based on the data science, artificial intelligence and machine learning. Before proceeding, just one quick note, please switch on the subtitles if and only if you find the voices unclear. Let's see the movies. Number 1. The Imitation Game. The Imitation Game is a 2014 American historical drama film loosely based on the biography of a mathematician Alan Turing, and taken from a book entitled Alan Turing, The Enigma by Andrew Hodges. Are you paying attention? It is highly recommended movie for the data scientist and data analyst. This movie aptly depicts the incredible power of mathematics, computer science and logical thinking. Nothing more, but this created the first computer in this world. Alan Turing perseveres to crack the German Enigma code to help the Allies to win the World War II. Imitation Game is assertive and makes a serious claims as one of the best sci thriller ever made. Number 2. Blade Runner. Blade Runner is a 1982 American adventurous sci-fi thriller film. It is loosely adapted of the 1968 novel called Do Android Dreams of Electric Sheep. In a movie, a detective hunts down and assassinates synthetic human known as Replicants, which are bioengineered by the Tyrell Corporation to work on extraterrestrial colonization. It beautifully shows the rising impact of technology on human society, existence and the very nature of humanity itself. The film's power is chiefly derived through its stunning visual imagery of the dark futuristic cityscapes and its philosophical themes. Blade Runner 2049 is a sequel to 1982's Blade Runner film. 30 years after the events of the first film, a new Blade Runner, LAPD Officer K, that is Ryan Gosling, unearths long-buried secrets that has potential to plunge what is left of societies into chaos. The K's discovery led him on a quest to find Rick Deckard, that is Harrison Ford, a former LAPD Blade Runner who has been missing for 30 years. Number 3. Her. Her is a 2013 American romantic science fiction drama film. Her is a tool closer to the next level of evolution. She is incredible, intelligent and an advanced operating system which can keep your life on track. The movie isn't technical but a soft and heart-touching story of a computer programmer. As a data scientist, it is inspiring to experience such invention which could glorify human lives. Can a programmer fall in love with an intelligent computer operating system personified through female voice? Better you watch it out. Number 4. Ex Machina. Taught, fascinating and simply intriguing. If your interest lies in machine learning and artificial intelligence, you wouldn't find your 1 hour 48 minute faster. This movie makes strong argument for both sides of the AI equation. The movie wins the Academy Awards in Best Visual Effects category. This sci-fi thriller film features a 24-year coder, Caleb Smith, who wins a programming competition and grabs a chance to spend a week with a prodigy programmer called Nathan Batman, featuring Oscar Isaac, who is the CEO of a company. Nathan conducts an experiment to build first intelligent humanoid robot system inside the body of a beautiful girl. Nathan invited Celeb to administer the Turing test to his creation called Ava, and the suspense begins. Number 5. Artificial Intelligence. Artificial Intelligence or AI is a 2001 American science fiction drama film directed by Steven Spielberg. As a data scientist, it is surprising to experience the fading lines of a divide between humanity and robotics. It is possible to implement algorithms to teach a machine to work. But is it also possible to install emotion into a machine? Will humans and machines be able to share a land and a life together? The whole world awaits to encounter this path-breaking discovery. This movie presents a story of a robot boy who desires to be a real boy and seeks maternal love. Number 6. 21 is a 2008 American heist drama film adapted from a book called Bringing Down the House, the inside story of six MIT students who took Vegas for millions. As we see, data scientists are crazy about mathematics, mental calculations and computation. Therefore, another highly recommended movie to watch. The film is inspired by a true story of the six MIT students called MIT Blackjack Team. The students were brilliant with the numbers, decided to step in fast-paced Vegas casino to make some money at the blackjack table. A math professor called Mikey leads the group. He creates a scheme using the numbers, codes, and hand gestures, which open up their fortune. Number 7. Margin Call. Margin Call is a 2011 American independent drama film. Watch this movie and you will experience the unbelievable power of data and mathematics. This movie would surely appeal to the curious birds of analyst and data scientist working in financial industry. The principal story takes place over a 24-hour period at a large Wall Street investment bank during the initial stages of the financial crisis of 2007 and 2008. In here, a junior risk analyst discovers a flaw in the risk model that have led their investment firm to the brink of financial disaster. Number 8. Moneyball. Moneyball is a 2011 American sport drama film based on Michael Lewis' 2003 non-fiction book of the same title. This is a must-watch movie for anyone who deals in predictive modeling. Lewin is responsible for building Oakland A's baseball team for the upcoming season. With less money in hand, he resorts to an economist, GM Peter Brand. Peter makes use of historical data and predictive modeling technique. He takes a sophisticated sabermetrics, that is baseball statistic approach, toward scouting and analyzing players to carve a champions team. Number 9. A Beautiful Mind. A Beautiful Mind is a 2001 American biographical drama film based on the life of an American mathematician, John Nash, a Nobel laureate in economics in 1994, who made fundamental contribution to game theory, differential geometry, and the study of partial differential equations. In the film, he suffered from paranoid schizophrenia, where he lost touch with reality. His interest and manoeuvre in mathematics was awe-inspiring. This is a truly inspiring movie for every academician. A Beautiful Mind does all to bring a change and succeed. Number 10. The Matrix. The Matrix is a 1999 science fiction film which depicts the story of a computer programmer called Neo, who meets humans, which reveal that virtual reality is being used by machines to imprison the human race. You wouldn't know what The Matrix is until you watch it till the end. It depicts a dystopian future in which reality, as perceived by the most humans, is actually a simulated reality called The Matrix. Matrix, which is created by sentient machines to subdue the human population, while their bodies' heat and electrical activity are used as an energy source. This movie won the Academy Awards in various categories like Best Sound, Best Film Editing, Best Sound Effect Editing, and Best Visual Effects. That's it for guys. If you know more inspiring such movies, please comment out in commenting section of the video below. Till then, stay motivated. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.